This is your first three-day event. At these events, you take part in dressage first, then cross country, then show jumping. You only get one chance at each of these disciplines. So if your performance isn't good enough, you'll have to come back later to try again. What a brilliant ride. Keep delivering that sort of low score and you should be well placed on the final scoreboard. That was an excellent ride. That should place you near the top of the scoreboard. That was an inspired ride. It should put you in a strong position to compete with the other riders. Bravo! What an excellent result. You've shown us that you have the skill and discipline to win. That's a good first result. Now you need to place first, second or third in the other events before we start training for three-star competition. We'll be right back.